it beats its eye gaze upon your mighty peaks.
Okay. You guys are gonna have such a great time in Cancun.
Thanks.
We're really excited.
So.
Okay, yeah?
Yeah, better get packing. All right, thanks. Congratulations on the,
Discover the magic.
I can't wait.
There is no magic.
What?
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 Let's just go.
There is no magic, okay? There's loneliness and food poisoning.
Galtas. Sandalos.
Sorcery is this?
Tell your king that outlaw of Chaos Sipente seeks an audience.
Move it, asshole!
Run then, if that is your custom!
Travel to another world.
Third floor around the corner.
Take me to Eberron.
Hmm?
Anywhere within a day's ride of the palace will be fine.
Right.
My lady. I seek passage. I have urgent business in Eberron.
Okay.
It lies here, beyond the astral and the ethereal planes.
Okay, what is this? Is this like a hidden camera show? Am I on TV?
Forgive me, I'm unfamiliar with your tongue.
With my tongue? Okay, who put you up to this, huh? Is it the guys downstairs?
I would summon the portal myself, but as you can see... My powers... It's no use. There's a kind of magical interference in this realm.
Shitty.
You mock me.
No, I'm just trying to figure out... Wait a minute, are you a stripper man?
My lady, I beseech you. My homeland is in grave danger. A dark force riseth in the east. Our armies massed for war. Without the help of the fire giants...
Okay, you know what, buddy? Just look, what is it that you're selling?
If it's a matter of money, I assure you...
No, it's not a matter of money. It's a matter of your sounding like an insane person. Seriously, you better beat up before my boss shows up.
You cannot assist me.
No, cannot assist you.
There's not a wizard among you who can.
We're not wizards. We're travel agents. We're people who like to travel and live in reality.
Not wizards. You have teleportation chambers and flying machines. You want us the sunlight. Very weak.
That's a ban.
Yet your people know nothing of dimension travel.
Sorry.
Then I have failed in my mission, and I'm a prisoner in this place.
Yeah, well, join the club.
That device, it emits vibrations. It is the source of the interference.
Oh, what, my iPhone?
An all-seeing eye stone. By the gods, you teach me the secrets of this artifact.
Hey.
Perhaps I can use it to contact the council.
Actually, you know what, it's our lunch hour. So, Tracy, you wanna?
We must make haste. Every hour that passes in your world could be as a day in mine. There's no telling.
Okay. Let me summon up the teleporter thingy. Okay. So you like sushi? You don't need to close your eyes, though.
So we got all of them then. Huh? No bars.
Oh, yeah.
Of gold?
No. There's no reception in here.
Did you see that?
What?
My aura. This chamber, as you say, it is shielded from the magical interference.
I said that?
Within these walls, I could summon a portal.
You're gonna stay in the elevator?
Stay with me. The council could learn much from you.
You know, I think I'm just gonna grab lunch.
Very well. I shall not soon forget this kindness. You're letting in the magical interference.
Right. Sorry.
Thank you.
Tycho, don't be afraid. This is Mummy's home world.
So lunch was good.